Hello everyone. I'm David, welcome to my recital. You probably know me already. This is the more alternative set of today, as you may have heard already. I'm going to be playing a lot of prog rock and prog metal, mainly because the other guys have sort of done different genres, but I've done this because this is the sort of music I want to play and the sort of techniques I want to learn into my own playing. So, we also, we're playing Spirit Radio as the first song, but due to the lack of the singer dropping out very early in rehearsals, Leggy will be playing it on his guitar instead of the vocals. So, Dom, are you ready?
Not quite
yet, mate. Alright, tell a joke.
Okay.
Cool. See, you've got a guitar on the. Dom Helson, everybody. As I say, the first one's Spirit Radio by Rush.
Thank you.
slight technical hitch. Cheers. Next song we're going to do is by a favourite band of mine. It's called Guns of Summer. It's by Coheed and Cambria. It's another probably one of really technical drumming sort of stuff, and I don't know why Dom's putting on the wrong guitar.
I'm not bad.
You've been nothing but a bane on my life, you man. You're in drop D, remember, Dom? Anyway, as I say, this song's by Coheed and Cambria. It's written by a drummer called Chris Penny. So obviously, because it's written by a drummer, it's just full of drums everywhere and pretty mental. So, Dom,
yeah.
Are we ready?
We're ready.
Cool. Thank you. Cheers. Next song is by another prog rock band called Porcupine Tree. I've done tunes by them before, but this one's a bit of an epic, and I've played it in the soundtrack. It's 17 minutes long, so if I pass out halfway through, someone help, I suppose. We all ready?
Thank you.
The next tune doesn't involve Dom. The next tune is a song by a drummer who, as these guys will probably tell you, I'm obsessed with. He's called Gavin Harrison, and this tune's in 19/8, which means it's two bars of 7/8 and a bar of 5/8. And I went to a Gavin Harrison clinic the other week and asked him sort of how to go about that. I said to him, I'm thinking of playing this for my university thing. He just looked at me and went, right, this is sort of an unforgiving sort of thing. It did end up actually giving me some really good pointers. It was just the fact that he sort of thought that it was going to be really hard for me to do, but we sort of pulled it together and it sounds good. So here's 19 days. Okay, now. Next tune is a very metal. The most metal thing I've probably done while I've been at uni. It's called Blood Meat, and it's by a band called Processor Hero. And there's a. A lot of like technical fast stuff in it, and weird time signatures and all that kind of stuff I've been trying to do over my uni years. So hopefully I'll do it, and it'll be good. So here's Blood Meat.
Thank you.
Cheers for coming along, everybody. I know it's not easy music to listen to a lot of the time, but here it is. I'd like to thank Dom, Jamie, Aleggy, and Ken for working really hard, especially Ken, picking up the mantle of vocalist when our vocalist dropped out, so give him a round of applause. They've all worked really hard, and I hope you enjoy the rest, if you're staying for the rest after what I've just played. I hope you enjoy the rest of the sets today. This last song's called Juggernauts. It's by Ashkari, one of my favourite, so here we go.